to Maypole. And 20 speed, because the speed here is 20. And it's snowing as well, snowing a bit. The road's a bit icy.
It's turning to rain.
Yeah, but the rain will melt it, isn't it? The ice in the road. So I'm going on the third exit towards Hollywood. And then from there, I'm planning on going up to Becketts. I know where it's taking me. See, Mike's. stamina will take me here. I know where I'm going to. I'm going to the Becketts roundabout, the big roundabout. Right now, guys, in the UK. Do you think it's gonna snow hard? Winter.
Okay.
Might be. Because here in the UK, guys, not all winter is snowing. Like 2019, it wasn't snowing. Last year, 2020, it was snowing. So, I'm planning to go to the third exit as well, babe. Is that right? It's gonna be towards Hidley Heat, isn't it, Caravan?
Yeah.
Third exit. So I need to be in the here. Third lane, isn't it? Of me is a learner driver. He could have gone on. It's one, first exit, second, third. Speed.
Did you check your mirror then before you said?
I did. Oh, do you think? No, I didn't.
No, I
did. Do you want me to turn left or no? Just drive straight first.
Just go right.
There's a mini island ahead.
Thank you.
this is the exit towards Solihull, guys, from the Becketts roundabout. You exit to a 30 speed. Birmingham, and then by Lidl, you turn right. Driving at a 30 speed, guys. That's what the speed limit in this road. I love you, baby. And if it's quiet all night, I need you, baby. Do you want a lonely
night? Do you want to go to your carriage one?
Yeah, I'm okay with that.
You're gonna have to go down the country line a little bit then.
So just let me know. So shall we exit?
Just follow the road. I'll tell you when.
Near Druids.
No, slow down there, slow down. It's got a diversion, so you have to go left.
Here?
Well, yeah, you can't go anywhere, not the diversion. They have to. I was going to take it there.
Oh, right, yeah. Reversion. That's what you will be looking at as well, isn't it?
Straighten your camera. Phone.
Sorry?
Straighten your phone up.
Like that. Oh, thank you so much, babe. Oh, we're just telling you just now. So we're driving out to this speed here.
Do you know where this is taking you?
I drove here, yeah.
Like a Maypole.
Oh, right. Yeah, I drove here. So as you can see, guys, it's snowing. Only a bit, though. And, yeah, the side of the road, there's some snow as well. But it's not too bad. Not yet, hopefully it won't. So hopefully it won't, so I can continue driving in my car, guys, practicing. So I haven't taken my theory test and practical test yet, but it's gonna be soon. So this one, if you turn left, it's taking you back to Maypole then, babe.
You just follow the road.
Okay. What if you drove straight? Sticking to Hollywood, isn't it?
Well, this is going to take you to Hollywood. If you, you go left, you go to Becketts, go right, you go to Maypole.
Okay. Go right, go Maypole. Go left, Becketts. What if I drove straight then? I mean, I know there's straight diversion there.
Probably you could drive into someone's house.
No, because there is a detour there, like you can't go there. What if that road is open? Where is it taking me?
I would have took you down the lanes and then back up to Becketts and then Maypole. We went over.
Can I go? Yeah?
One walk, yeah.
Yes. Straight is Hollywood, left is Waito. So where am I going, babe?
It's in Ireland, yeah.
Straight over. Speed limit, they can fail you going too slow, of course, if you are over speeding. So there's a lot to you know, what do you call it? consider and a lot to look while you're driving. The road signs, the road marks, plus the hazard, the mirrors. So this one's taking me to Maypole. From which bay? Like the from the Hollywood?
Yeah.
Ah. You know, I know that
if
we.
You go left, you go past the white swan and all that.
If I go left now?
Yeah. If you go right, you go to Maypole.
Is this a junction then?
Yeah. What are you in second?
So you're
gonna stall. You're gonna stall in second. First gear up to this junction. Go a bit closer, you see the mountains away. Right.
He's turning into, but there's another car.
Yeah, he's flashing. Go on. Go on, everyone. So, go on. Go, go. Because that one's indicating to go that way as well.
If you go left, Becketts, in it.
Yeah.
We're coming back. I see. You know the road there. I know we turn left. What if we just go there straight?
There's no straight.
Ah, what is it?
It's like a house.
What's it?
You go drop into someone's house.
Is it? Is it someone's
house? No road going that way. It's left and right.
Okay. So this is the one from Sainsbury's, yeah? Yeah, babe. Yeah.
Third exit then.
Third exit is, I'm still on the left lane, isn't it?
Yep.
Left lane. Glance now, third exit.
Right, so you get, it's very open here. See, I like the fire.
This is the fourth.
I said third.
So this is the fourth, yeah?
Yeah.
I know that I'm wrong, so I just skipped it.
You just counted right. You just went as if you didn't count it right.
I'm going
next
back.
Next left.
So this is towards Solihull. So I see. Oh, guys, look at the roads. A bit icy, guys. I'm scared. I'm in second gear, is that right?
Yeah, just stay slow, guys. That's it.
Ooh, the road is icy, guys. What's that van doing? The Amazon?
Probably delivering a package.
Okay, but it's not parking.
It doesn't matter what it's doing. Pull up on the left.
When it's safe, I need to pull up on the left. That's what my instructor told me. It should be someone's drive now.
We're just staying lucky. Nothing's in this drive.
Oh, okay, let me edge for
No.
When I said pull up on the left,
you can just stop all that big piece of grass like that.
Ah, okay.
So it's still on it. Right.
Is that one if it's up here?
Turn that back windscreen off. twist it forward. No, that's backwards. Forwards. Forwards. And again. Oh no, twist it all the way back. That's it off now. Just carry on when you're ready.
Are we on the main road or no?
No. It's a solid road. This is the main road going into now.
So my instructor told me to pull up on the left, guys, and now I am going. This is a really small road. This is the main road there from Maypole.
Yeah. Go right. Can't see all out there. But you can see lights coming. See lights shining in the road, so that's a good indicator as well. So I think we will have this car. Did you look that way before we pulled out?
I did. Why?
Can you see that it just looks like the one way? Let me see your light.
I did look, babe. What did you say, babe? You asked me if I looked because what?
You didn't say not, you had a glance at him before you went. You looked to see if there's nothing there. Yeah, it's nothing there.
So that's bus lane there. I know. Shall we just move on? I know, I didn't look.
You don't want me to explain.
You think that I didn't look?
A glance before you went.
Oh, okay. I'll show you next time, okay? I'll show you. I'll do it next time and you will see it. Next time you will see. So, which this way heading?
I'll tell you when we get there. Just keep driving. If I don't tell you, you just drive straight.
Observation there in it around about.
It was, but you need to go a bit quicker.
Really? When I pull?
Yeah, because that car was right behind you, Ernie. turning left, just trying to do a bit quicker.
Yeah, because I'm back to buy it. Is it here, yeah?
Yeah. Slowly on it. Park in front of that car. Slow.
We're going to mom-in-law right now to pick up Alana.
Yeah,
like that?
Yeah, I'll see you. It's good. Straight.